that.
Me is Mary Mack, all dressed in black, with silver buttons all down her back. She got her mother
for 50 cents. Hey kids, what are you guys getting up to?
We're paying homage to Mary Mackillop, our Australian saint.
My favourite Mary moment was when she helped the children. I love you, Mary Mackillop.
Slut.
Is it on? Is it on? It's on?
Oh. So tell us about the operation that Mary...
The Mary Ann? Yeah, it was a terrible operation.
Hush, children.
No, she hurt her pancreas while she was helping all the little poor children, and, you know, it was a terrible scene, but gladly, Father Thomas was there. Oh, is that it, Thomas?
Father Tennyson.
That's it. Yeah, he was there, and, you know, he helped her up, and he carried her to the hospital, and, yeah, it was all just one big recovery.
So, had an operation down there as well, or...?
Yes, I had a minor one. You know, I had to have something enlarged, and I had a small...
Doesn't look very big, does it? No.
My left leg was a bit small, so, you know, we have to get it extended.
X-ray vision here. Ooh. Hasn't enlarged your pride. Not looking good.
Yeah.
Pretty ripped off, didn't you?
Yeah.
It's a shame.
Yeah.
Oh, well, have faith. Mary will save you.
I know.
She will.
Hell again.
I love Mary McKellar.
Bet your ass you do.
Bet my ass I didn't.
That's the way. Game in the bin.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? It's awkward for you.
Are these bloopers?
Yeah, this is for the blooper reel.
Oh, hello.
Hello there.
How are you?
I've just got a few questions for you.
Yeah?
What are your thoughts on Mary Mackillop?
She's great. I will tell her. Yeah.
Did you guys wash your hands?
No, I forgot. I'm going to do that now. I'm not finished.
Oh, wow. That's good. Excuse me, sir.
Yeah?
What are your thoughts on Mary Mackillop?
I just really love cats. I just can't stop.
You need serious help, sir.
Okay, go.
Em!
Okay,
I love Mary Mackillop.
Thanks, guys.
For God's sake, Daniel! What are you doing?
Alright, 1, 2, 3, go.
Mary Mackillop was an inspiration to many. Always a winner. Yeah, you're always a winner for me. Always a winner. Yeah, you're always a winner for me. Always a winner.
Get thee to a nunnery!
Oh yeah.